This is the Clarence River in New South Wales. We stop for lunch here on our trip from Waterford in Queensland to Boambi Bay in New South Wales. This water dragon believes I can't see him. This is where we shall stay. The grounds are nicely landscaped. There are two self-contained units, one up and one down. This is the interior of a unit. The games room and the terrace, which leads down to the swimming pool. The outdoor spa next to the pool. The inlet, which is just below the resort. Boambi Bay from the lookout. This is the beach at Sawtell, a little township just south of Boambi Bay. More beach scenes in the area. Some panoramas of the beaches and the inlet at Nambucca Heads. Nambucca Heads is to the south of Boambi Bay. Sunday markets in Coffs Harbour. Boambi is a suburb of Coffs Harbour. Golden wattle is in bloom as we go for a drive inland up the mountain range. We pause at a rest stop on the range and find this goanna foraging in a rubbish bin. He hopes I can't see him, but he keeps a beady eye on me anyway. He's not taking any chances, so he takes off. The Newell Falls.